It was honestly very humbling. You know, as entertainers, we get to, you know, do what we love every day, and people out here are just trying to survive. So it was very heartbreaking, but at the same time, very hopeful. Once you talked to a couple of people, it didn't seem impossible for them to get back on their feet.